let's begin. Write the following decimals in the place value table. So here you can see place value table. Let me give you all one example. 432.159. Decimal point, left side we have whole number part and right side we have decimal part. So decimal point, left side the very first number is ones, then tens, then hundreds, and decimal point, right side we have tens, hundreds and thousands. So here we have drawn the place value table. So now let us locate these decimal numbers in the place value table. A bar 0.29. So 0 is at 1's place, 2 is at 10's place and 9 is at 100's place. We do not have any number in the 100's place and 10's place, so it will be 0. So right here, 0, 0, 1's place we have 0, 10's place we have 2, 100's place we have 9 and 1000's place will be 0. B bar 2.08. So 2 is at 1's place, 0 is at 10's place, 8 is at 100's place. So we will put 0 at 1000's place and 0 at 10's and 100's place. C bar 19.60. So 1 is at 10's place, 9 is at 1's place, 6 is at 10's place, 0 at 100's place, 1000's place will be 0. And 100's place will be 0. D bar 148.32. 148. So 1 is at 100's place. 4 at 10's place. 8 at 1's place. 3 is at 10's place. 2 at 100's place. And 0 at 1000's place. E bar 200.812. So 200, 2, 100.812. Tens, hundred, thousands are decimal part, decimal point, right side. Question number 4. Write each of the following as decimals. A bar 20 plus 9 plus 4 upon 10 plus 1 upon 100. So 20 plus 9, that is 29.41. As 4 upon 10 and 1 upon 100 is the decimal part. So, it will be after decimal point. B bar 137 plus 5 upon 100. So, here 10 spaces missing, we will put 0. So, it is 137.05. C bar 7 upon 10 plus 6 upon 100 plus 4 upon 1000. So here whole number part is missing, we'll put 0 in the whole number part, decimal point left side, that is whole number part, 764, it is the decimal part. D bar 23 plus 2 upon 10 plus 6 upon 1000. So here 100 space is missing, we'll put 0. So 23.206. Next part, 700 plus 20 plus 5 plus 9 upon 100. So here 10 spaces missing. 725, it is the whole number part, 0.09. Question number 5, write each of the following decimals in words. A bar 0.03. The way I said, same way we have to write 0.03. Keep in mind, the numbers written in the decimal part, we read digit wise. We break the number, then we write. So let us write 0.0.03. B bar 1.20. You will not read as 20, it will be 20. So right here, 1.20. C bar 108.56. So right here, 108.56. 8.56. D bar 10.07. It is 10. So right here 10.07. Next part 0.032. So it will be 0.032. Next part 5.008. So right here 5.008. So these decimals we have written in words. Question number 7. Write as fractions in lowest terms. We have to convert these decimal numbers into fractions and then convert into lowest terms. A bar 0.60. After decimal point we have two digits. So denominator we will put two zeros. 60/100. 00 cancel. 2 3s are 6 and 2 5s are 10. B bar 0.05. After decimal point we have two digits. So it will be 5/100. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 0s are 0. 1/20. C bar 0.75. So after decimal point we have two digits. 75/100. 5 15s are 5 20s are. 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20. Answer is 3/4. D bar 0.18. So denominator there will be two zeros. 18/100. 2 9s are 18, 2 50s are 100. Answer is 9/15. E bar 0.25. So it will be 25/100. 25 1s are 25 4s are. Answer is 1/4. F bar 0.125. So here after decimal point we have three digits. Denominator there will be three zeros. So it will be 125/1000. So let us divide by 5. 5 2s are 10. 5 5s are 25. 5 2s are 10. 0 0. 5 5s are 5 4s are 20. 5 0 0. 5 1s are 5. 5 8s are 40. Answer is coming 1/8. Students, that's all for today's class. I hope you all listened to Guri Ma'am's class. In today's lecture, we have completed exercise 8.2. In the next class, we'll start with exercise 8.3. So stay connected, do like, share, subscribe to the channel. Take care. Bye-bye.